football, perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, having played poorly and lost their first match, they need to bounce back today. They can't afford to lose their first two, otherwise they certainly will be under pressure.
There to take it away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Pogba, crossing possibilities. Van Dijk. Paulo. Lewandowski now. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Short and along the ground. That's not a bad ball. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Alves. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And there's the delivery. Just the clearance that was called for. Madison going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. An unforced error, you've got to say. Perez on the offensive. Options in the middle. It comes to nothing in the end. Over it comes. Well, it still could be dangerous. Getting in there to take it away. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Madison, not the pass he had in mind. Bowen. And successfully cut out. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Doe. Marvellous anticipation. Danger averted. Pogba. Messi. Excellent defending. And they deal with the threat this time.
Well, as you can see, it's been really tight, and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon, and then we might get some entertainment.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. More. Great effort to keep that one in play. Well, that ball looks promising. Can they trouble the opposition this time? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Chan, Do, Alves, Madison, and an astute piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And going short with it. So the whistle then. We're on. So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Promising looking ball.
Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end. Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Possession given away, unfortunately. And threading it forward. So the action continues. Let's see if juniors have the wherewithal to square the game. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Perez. Well, he likes to run at them. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And clears the danger. And the flag does go up, offside. Madison. Alves. An alert intervention. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Beautiful pass. Paolo. Bone. It looks promising.
just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So 2-0 now. Very good tackle. There to take it away. Paolo. Excellent ball over the top. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Firing it towards goal. Defensive efficiency personified. Throw-ins given. Alves. Chan. We have 20 minutes left in this game. Chan. And an astute piece of defending. Paolo. Play stopped. It is a free kick. And going short with it. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. This game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
This looks threatening. Now the task is to remain focused. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Ten minutes to go then. Intercepted it. Favour the cross. Paolo. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And a tidy ball. Madison, offside, close one. Perez. Junior's regaining possession. And clears his lines. Thinking there. And that's a super ball over the top. And they need to get tighter here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. And there goes the final whistle. Home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, that just worked.